Okay, so what do you think of this as a reply? Hey, listen.
I'm listening.
You're reading.
And listening.
Hey, Carrie, I can assure you I'm a discreet, genuine adult. Ha ha ha. Semicolon and parenthesis. Let's meet up. I'll be at Asterisk tonight on Johnson Street. You should definitely stop by. I'll be the guy in the Franz Ferdinand.
Why does she keep her contact information on backsidebabe.com?
That's apparently just where she keeps it. What do you think? Too disinterested?